20 at least. Yeah, let's get some real cheers.
Oh, that's game. True. You know what the best Flash game in the world is?
Huh.
Here. Let's put QWOP on hold. Or you want chariots of fire? Got this shit, Nolan. No, don't do that.
Oh, Nolan.
The pressure's too much.
Episode of Idle Thumbs, before they went to the Idle Thumbs podcast, they had this conversation about QWOP, which was fucking hilarious. Yeah, you're running a place. Pretty sure.
God damn it. The problem is you can do this until you get to the hurdle.
You sure? You can't do it past the hurdle?
I don't know, I've never gotten that far. This knee would be so fucked up.
Shoving something in his ass. But it's pretty obvious he's giving head.
I'm stuck. Go, QWOP, go.
His name isn't QWOP.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
QWOP from Kenya. Like a Kenyan name. Wait, well, who wears red? The color red?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, hold. Pause. Who are these dudes?
They're certainly not QWOPing.
They say you get to 100 meters like this.
Really?
When you do it, you want to be running across that finish line.
I know I do. I don't want to do it like this.
I just want to see the hurdle. It's like seeing the fly in Desert Bus.
I have actually picked myself back up from doing this.
Did anyone watch that video that Sean Elliott posted with the Asian kids doing like track and field?
No.
And one of the kids just says, fuck it, and starts just like bursting through the hurdles.
He just starts running.
Can someone find that video for me?